We find ourselves now at Queen of Heaven Cemetery in Hillside. Here is the crypt of Mark Venturini. As an actor, he's remembered for his roles in 80s horror films, like Victor in Friday the 13th, A New Beginning, and as Suicide in The Return of the... appearances on TV shows like Murder, She Wrote. But Mark's career was cut tragically short by leukemia at just 35.